What if I told you that one of the most terrifying creatures to ever roam the seas could return to our oceans? That's right. The Mosasaurus, a giant sea predator that went extinct millions of years ago, might make a comeback. But how? Is it possible for this ancient creature to swim the oceans again? In this video, we're diving into why scientists believe a Mosasaurus return could actually happen. You'll discover the shocking ways new technology and science could bring back creatures like this. Could they be brought back through genetic cloning? Or perhaps there's another secret we don't know about? By the end of this video, you'll have a whole new understanding of what's happening behind the scenes in the world of science and how the oceans might be about to get a whole lot more dangerous. Stick around, because you won't want to miss the jaw-dropping details coming up. Imagine a world where a giant predator, long extinct, suddenly reappears in our oceans. This creature, the Mosasaurus, once ruled the seas millions of years ago. A terrifying marine reptile capable of incredible speed and power. What if it came back today? What would that mean for the delicate balance of our ocean ecosystems? And how would it change our relationship with the sea? The Mosasaurus was an apex predator that existed during the late Cretaceous period, around 66 million years ago. It was part of a group of ancient reptiles that dominated the oceans in the same era that the dinosaurs ruled the land. With its massive size, sharp teeth, and double-hinged jaw, the Mosasaurus was one of the most fearsome creatures to ever swim in the oceans. Its sudden reappearance would not only alter the balance of marine life, but also pose significant risks to human activities, such as swimming, fishing, and boating. Today, the oceans are home to many dangerous predators. Sharks, orcas, and other marine animals, but the Mosasaurus would be in a league of its own. This creature could grow up to 17 meters long, with a sleek, streamlined body designed for speed and agility. Imagine this predator gliding through the water with incredible swiftness, capable of reaching speeds of up to 48 kilometers per hour in short bursts. For anyone swimming or boating in these waters, encountering a Mosasaurus would be a terrifying experience. The element of surprise would be on its side, as it could move quickly and stealthily, ambushing its prey from the depths. One of the most striking features of the Mosasaurus was its double-hinged jaw. Unlike modern-day sharks or other marine predators, the Mosasaurus didn't rely on its teeth for chewing. Instead, it used its jaw to grab and hold onto its prey. The sharp teeth were perfect for securing a victim, but the real danger came from the way it could latch onto its meal. This unique hunting style made the Mosasaurus an ambush predator, capable of snatching up fish, squid, and even other marine reptiles. Its jaws were so powerful that once it had caught something, there was little chance of escape. In the modern world, the Mosasaurus's return would radically change the way we think about our oceans. Swimmers would have to be constantly on alert, knowing that the waters could contain a predator capable of turning a calm swim into a life-or-death struggle. Small boats would be at risk as well, as the Mosasaurus, with its immense size and power, could easily overturn or attack vessels, especially if they ventured too close to its hunting grounds. For people who rely on the ocean for food and recreation, the presence of such a creature would be a game changer. But let's take a step back for a moment. What would have to happen for the Mosasaurus to make a return? After all, it was wiped out along with the rest of the dinosaurs during the mass extinction event that occurred about 66 million years ago. Could there have been any adaptations that allowed the Mosasaurus to survive past this catastrophic event? It's possible that the Mosasaurus could have evolved in response to the changing environment after the extinction event. While most of the larger marine reptiles perished, smaller creatures like certain species of fish and sharks survived. These survivors adapted to the new ocean environments, developing traits that allowed them to thrive despite the major upheaval of the world's ecosystems. Could the Mosasaurus, with its unique set of characteristics, have made similar adaptations? If the Mosasaurus survived the extinction event, it might have evolved into a more specialized version of itself. One possible evolutionary path is the development of a more gentle, filter-feeding Mosasaurus. Imagine a creature the size of a whale, using its massive jaws to filter plankton and small fish from the water. This could be a fascinating shift in the Mosasaurus's evolution, where it no longer hunted larger prey, but instead coexisted with smaller marine life, helping maintain the balance of the ecosystem. This gentle giant version of the Mosasaurus could have developed broader, more specialized jaws and a different feeding strategy, similar to the way whales use baleen to strain food from the water. This hypothetical gentle version of the Mosasaurus would not be as dangerous to humans, but it would still play an important role in the ecosystem. Filter feeders are essential to the health of marine environments, as they help regulate the populations of plankton and other small organisms. A filter-feeding Mosasaurus could help maintain the balance of life in the ocean, providing food for other creatures and preventing certain species from becoming too dominant. In this sense, the Mosasaurus might contribute to a healthier and more sustainable ocean environment. On the other hand, the Mosasaurus could have evolved into a more aggressive, predatory form, continuing its legacy as one of the ocean's deadliest hunters. With its powerful jaws and sharp teeth, it could have continued to target larger prey, including fish, seals, and perhaps even the occasional whale. This version of the Mosasaurus would be a fierce competitor in the modern oceans, requiring it to develop new survival strategies in response to other apex predators like sharks and orcas. It might have adapted to hunt cooperatively, like some modern-day predators, working together to capture larger, more elusive prey. In fact, the Mosasaurus might have developed social hunting behaviors. Today, we see some predators, like orcas and wolves, hunting in groups to take down larger prey. If the Mosasaurus evolved in this way, it could have become a highly intelligent social animal, using coordinated strategies to overwhelm its prey. This would make it an even more formidable presence in the oceans, as its intelligence and teamwork would give it an edge over other predators. No matter which path the Mosasaurus took, its return to the oceans would have profound implications for the marine ecosystem. The Mosasaurus, whether it was a fearsome predator or a peaceful giant, would undoubtedly have a significant impact on the populations of other marine creatures. It could become a keystone species, controlling the populations of smaller animals and ensuring that no one species dominates the ecosystem. From a human perspective, the presence of the Mosasaurus in the oceans would pose a unique challenge. We would need to rethink our relationship with the ocean, recognizing that there are creatures within it that are far more powerful than anything we could encounter on land. People would have to be cautious when swimming or boating, always aware of the potential dangers lurking beneath the surface. Fisheries could be disrupted, as the Mosasaurus might compete with humans for the same fish and marine life. It's possible that the Mosasaurus could even become a target for human exploitation, with people hunting it for its meat or other body parts, much like the current exploitation of sharks for their fins. The issue of human exploitation could be one of the most significant threats to the Mosasaurus's survival. Today, sharks are often targeted for their fins, which are highly valued in some cultures for their supposed medicinal properties. If the Mosasaurus were to return, it's likely that similar practices could emerge, with people hunting it for its tail fin or other body parts. This would present a serious threat to the species, as overfishing and hunting could lead to its extinction once again. In conclusion, the hypothetical return of the Mosasaurus to our oceans would be an event of immense significance, Whether it evolved into a terrifying predator or a gentle giant, the Mosasaurus would have a profound impact on the marine ecosystem and our relationship with the ocean. Its return would force us to rethink how we interact with the sea, as we would have to navigate the dangers and opportunities presented by such a powerful and ancient creature. In the end, the Mosasaurus would remind us of the fragility of life on Earth and the delicate balance that exists between all living creatures. It would also serve as a testament to the unpredictability of nature and the ever-changing world in which we live.